Well, here we are. We've had 48 inches or 44 inches or something like that. And as you can see, it's settled down a bit. But we're going to try to get this cleaned up because we're supposed to get another foot tonight. So we'll take a ride in the snowblower here and see how it's doing before it gets too dark.